National History Day is a historical research competition. What's happening now is they're interacting with our judges and they're getting their exhibits evaluated to see who will move on to the regional competition.
461 Americans were protected by 14 field cannons, while Britain had 3 warships protected by 9.
Mustard gas was the one that caused more injuries. This was the first gas mask made, but it did not help a lot because people put urine on it, thinking that it would protect them, but people started making other gas shells and other gas types, chemicals, and people got injured more.
My project is on the Iran hostage crisis. They wanted to declare a break with Iran's past and bring an end to American interference in their affairs. The short-term impact was Jimmy Carter. He lost the election because people thought that he couldn't come up with a resolution fast enough. And the long-term impact was all relations between Iran and America were terminated. And the Iranian government transitioned from a dictatorship to a theocracy.